In this video, we will share how to add alarm devices on Hik-Connect for Team. Open the back cover, insert the network cable or SIM card to make the device indicator shows connected to the cloud status. Enter Hik-Connect Team Mode homepage and click Add Device. Scan QR code. Click Add. You can add alarm panel to an existing group, or create a new group. Tap Add to Group to add the device to a group. Enter group name then save. Click Complete and Finish. Slide down the screen to find the intrusion module and click on it to see that the device has been successfully added. Click Add, and scanning device QR code. Select wireless connection. If the device is the first time using it, check device started, and then click Next. If not, click Reset Network and follow the prompts. The phone connects to Wi-Fi but cannot use 5G Wi-Fi. Click Join then wait for connection. Tap Add to Group to add the device to a group. Enter group name then save. Click here to select corresponding time zone. Click Complete and Finish. You can see the newly added devices visually by switching the device view. Click Add and Custom Homepage. Enable device card view then confirm. You can see the device has been successfully added more intuitively. Click Device Card. Device. Add. Scan the peripheral. Please refer to the instruction information for operation. Automatically jump to the peripheral page after adding successfully. If need to batch add peripherals, please click Setting. System. System Options. Enrollment Mode. Ensure the peripheral's power is off before entering enrollment mode. Click Enter Enrollment Mode. Then power on all peripherals. The alarm panel prompts for Add Success and then click Exit the enrollment mode. Return to the device page and refresh to see that the device has been successfully added. Enter the home page of Hik-Connect Team Portal. Click Device. Add. Manually add devices. Enter device's serial number. Click OK. Set device's name. Enter device verification code. Click here to select time zone of device. Click Add. Close. The device has been successfully added to the portal. Click Setting to enter the remotely configuration age. Click Device Management. Zone. Add. Enter the serial number. Then select detector type. Click Next. After adding successfully, you can configure accordingly and finally click Save. Different types of peripherals need to be added in different modules. If need to batch add, you can enter device enrollment mode. Ensure the peripheral's power is off before entering enrollment mode. Enable it. Then power on peripherals. After the alarm panel prompts for Add Success, go to the peripherals module and you'll see it. Hik-Connect for Team. Connected security, ready to go.